Some work is best displayed on a brick wall, a concrete wall, a plain one, or maybe even a colorful wall. It all really depends on your artwork and style. It's important not to choose a wall that conflicts with your style and your colors, but to choose one that actually complements it. All the walls we have in our rooms are dynamic, so you can change them. To show you how this works, I've chosen this room. As you can see, we have plenty of wall space to work with here, and the way you select a wall is simply by clicking on it. Down here in the corner, you will see the options for this wall. This one has a color mask, so you can change the color of it very easily. To change the actual wall, just click on Change Wall. Down here, you have all the wall options. There are small icons on some of the walls. This is a color mask. This means you can change the color of the wall. So this white brick wall is very easily changed into a gray brick wall, or a black one, or a red one. Be sure to come back once in a while, because we are updating our walls all the time and adding new ones.